Hey Internet, my name is Abby and welcome back to Godus. Last time, oh wait, I have a new card. Land expansion, God card, well done. So now I have more land, this is amazing, this is really great. Wow, my land is really huge. Okay, is here something hidden? I don't think so. At least I can't see something flickering around, so I think there isn't something hidden. Yeah, I can collect my town. And I think my town ends over here. But this is okay. So let me just collect all the purple balls. And last time I had some terrible problems with Amy. So this time I will try this again, and this time all or nothing, 20 guys from my side, because we definitely, whoa, we definitely need to speed things up. Last time I was failing all over the place, which was a little bit unfortunate. And now I hope with all the new guys I will be hopefully be able to do this, and I also sort or recognized last time that small houses seems to be more useful than little houses. So I don't want to focus so much on small houses. I just want to build these little houses. And as soon as all my 20 guys have found a home, I will start to expand towards the mineral fields over there to gather some crystals, or no, some diamonds. Or what do I need to send you followers to mine? More gems. I just need to farm some gems, okay? So this is okay. Now let's prepare to... Come on. I want to have something to be built here. Let's expand the land a bit. Why I can't... Okay, now I can start to build something. This is good. Okay, everyone start building, please. Oh, you're tired. Here, you can build something there. Don't die. Ah, I can rescue her. Okay, this is great. What do I need? I need my totem. Place totem here. Okay, so what else? You can do something. You. So many guys can do something. This is great. Okay. Maybe I can build something else down here somewhere around. Let's see. Okay, let's click down all the trees. Like this. Can I start building something up here? Let me see. Expand. And yes, I can build something. Okay, so please do this. No, not totems. Go away. Okay, you can spawn. Okay, maybe I should just kill some more trees. Okay. I need to move my totem a bit. Come on, let's move it over here. Okay, very good. Let's kill some more things down here to have some more space. Okay, and this time it's looking really good for me. I think now I'm able to hopefully win this game and finally proceed on, because as you remember last episode, I was really unlucky, or I have chosen the wrong approach, because I thought the bigger building would be the better building. But unfortunately, the bigger building had not so much people production than the small ones. So, yes, I think this is one of my major mistakes, as you can say. So I'm really glad that I can. And now I think I'm really, really in a good shape. At least I hope so. Move totem. Let's move it over here, because here seems to be a lot of minerals. Okay. This is really looking good this time. Wow. Okay, I think this time I'm the winner. Finally. Finally I'm the winner. This is great. After the huge setback of last episode, I'm now in the lead, and I think I can decide the game for my favor and be the winner of it. This would be just amazing. Oh, I just forgot. I can build this statue of speed. Let me build this here. Oh. Okay, now you should be more faster, and whoa, 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 whoa. She can run. Wow, this is amazing, okay. Okay, I think no one can stop us. We are the winner, and this is just amazing. Okay, I can get another one. I can get someone here. Okay, the totem, or no, the figure of speed. No, how is it called? The statue. No, not statue. Or was it statue of speed? Statue of exploration? Statue of speed, yeah. Okay. Was. Wow! 144. Just amazing. Okay, where do you mine next? Maybe around here. This is crazy. Okay, I think we are definitely the winner. Can we just end the game, or do we have to wait in our few minutes until we are official the winner? We are the official winner, and we can get some new cards or so. Okay, this is really looking good. And there are almost no gems left, okay. Wow, the figure of the statue of speed is just amazing. There, you left something. Collect it. Can I really would love to cast Armageddon now. I think this would be quite interesting if I could cast Armageddon. Okay, there's something left over. Earn it. Come on, collect it, collect it. And I can deactivate my totem. So, okay. I think we are definitely the winner. And it was rather unfortunate that I did so many mistakes, or that I lost this easy game in the last episode twice in a row. And now I'm just a winner. This is great. This is really cool. So okay, everyone is walking home. No. Don't be tired. Oh, I can rescue them. I can just click on them and they are healthy again. This is amazing. You won. Okay. Wow. This time I'm the winner. Okay. What do we have? Okra. Okay. Flint. Not so important. Plaster. Maybe. Architecture. Okay. So a new card. This is great. What does it give me? Leads to aesthetics. How to use? By right-clicking on abodes, you will see detailed information on the happiness of followers inside. The surrounding of the abode will affect the amount of belief and birth in the followers inside. Description. Building first evolved from basic needs such as shelter, security, materials available. Later humans put more emphasis on the aesthetic nature of their abodes. Okay. Let's add some cards there. I have also flint. Exactly, and do I have something? No, I don't. Okay. So, yes. I think the only thing I can do right now is proceeding on by doing the next thing. Okay. Beplimmer is living by me. Okay, she's probably not allowed to play online. She's 16, seems too old for that. Did they even have the internet when you were 16? No, we had something called human interaction. Okay. You can still find it on the web somewhere. Right, I'm doing human interaction down in the pub later. Oh, this is amazing. I like to join you in the pub. Back later. I'm off to feed Katniss, okay? Wow, that's pretty modern reference. Of course, Katniss is a pretty... Absolutely. And now you have fun. Don't let Dan corrupt you. Bye. She's on form. Fancy a battle? Lay... Mate? Late? I don't know. Of course. And divide. I'm not sure what I need to do, so I think I'll start with the same amount of guys as my opponent. Object grows a larger population in the time limit. Okay, we definitely can do this. Oh, careful, dude, careful, what have I done? Okay, build. So, oh, I think we need to... Can I... This is interesting. Can I... Oh, I have to move all the way down there. Okay. So I can't. Maybe can I put something down here? Can I now? Okay, now I can. This is great. Where are you going? Let's kill all these trees. No, go away. Okay. Okay. Now I'm building a castle again. I hope this is not a mistake. You can build something. This is good. Okay. Oh, 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 oh. The opponent is much faster than I am. This is not good. Do I have some fancy tricks? Settlement, Finger of God, Statue of Speed. Oh, I could have the Statue of Speed. But no more fancy tricks, okay? Okay, I think who takes this hill can decide the battle in his or her favor. I think in his favor, because I think Dan was also a male. What are you doing? Why I can't... Oh, now I can. Okay. Run up there! Run! Run, run, run! Will I be able to maybe build something down here if I move this maybe like this? Yes, I am. Okay. Okay, and you can start building right away. This is good. Run up that hill, run up. Some more power, power is always nice. Freaking camera. Oh, you can start building something, this is good. Let's chop down these trees and let's make these things a bit more flat. Go, no, 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 go away, go away. No, not going larger. Go smaller. Yes, yes, yes. This is good. Okay. Good job. Okay, we are now leading again. This is good. And 3 minutes. Okay, I think I won this game. At least I hope so. 6 minutes, okay. So I don't can start anyone else to build something. So I think I'm the winner. Only a few seconds left, and then I'm definitely the winner. This is amazing, this is great. And the water is just looking amazing. Okay, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and woohoo! You won! Of course I did. And I received some new cards. Another red-headed follower, okay. Plaster, good. Clay, also good. Animal furs, nice as well. Okay, here's a new red hair guy, this is great. Yeah. I think... Oh, you can build something, that's good. So please do this. Yeah, I think... I'm now... So I'm learning some good stuff, for sure. And? Nothing more? Didn't have to work as hard to let you win this time. Ha, you laugh, but... But now, I have little Dan 84 living in my home world. I want one. You'll be lucky. Okay. I have made you both neighbors and mine now. Right by a swamp. Ha! This is good. That doesn't sound like me, Dan. Sounds like my house. Poor Amy. I'm going to shoot a bit. I'm going to shoot in a bit. Okay, my dad's gonna be around. Is your dad okay with your playing, Amy? Yeah, he's just what? Well, he's unemployed. Oh, poor guy. Stuff isn't easy for him. Yeah, I think so too. Yes, I can imagine. Well, I can't, but you know, the free life, I'm there too. I need some more names in my home world. What? No. You won't get my name. Why have care? No, I don't want to. Not now. Okay, so we have to battle Dan again in the next episode, because now we are at the end of today's episode. So thank you so much for watching. If you like my Goddess gameplay, please like my video on YouTube, please become a subscriber of my YouTube channel, and also leave me a comment what you think about Goddess. And I hope I see you again in the next week when we, or not in the next week, but in the next episode when we are fight against Dan again. Okay, until then, my name is Zebby. See you!